Chief? What is it?
Jump! Let's start already.
Come on, make me laugh.
Counting on you.
I'm a bit picky when it comes to performances.
Woohoo!
Okay, so shall we get started? Why is the grass green? Why is the sky blue? And why is water wet? Sorry to keep you waiting. You're the only one? 'Tis an actor's job to perform, even with just one audience member. Show's on at B3. Come along now.
Thank you.
golden egg.
Thank you.
physical egg.
Nuke Usagimaru's back! It's showtime! So, how's my technique? Now, this is what I call graceful. Am I right or what? Special techniques are cool only when you use them at the precise time. Don't overuse them!
He calls it a show, but maybe he needs some help?
Intrusion, the talk show was a success. So lighten up, okay? All right, see ya! With me, huh? Great! I'll be right there!
Oh, it's you! Wait just a minute!
Hmm.
autograph? My autograph? Want my autograph? Awesome! This isn't cheap, you know. Thanks a lot! Hi there! Want my autograph? Hey, thanks! These come in pretty handy. Thank you.
what's wrong. I wish I could show my gratitude a bit better. Thanks a lot. Hey, what's wrong? I wish I could...
Cheap, you know. Thanks a lot.
Yeah. vegetable.
Thank you.
Want my autograph? Okay, I'll take...
A base and shield, and once a paper cloak. Bait has a plastic sword, and once a mat opener. Kath Catherine has a mat opener and wants a base and shield. Dick has a paper cloak and wants a love archery.
Exactly!
Which means... give Anne's base and shield to Catherine and... give Catherine's mat opener to Bates. Take Bates' plastic sword. Oh no! No one wants the plastic sword!
So what now?
Don't you have any extras?
What a waste of time!
This is all I get? You gotta be kidding!
If everyone ain't satisfied, you can't consider yourself pro! There should be a love archery somewhere in this dungeon. Could you go find it for me?
Okay.
Golden egg! Thanks.
want my autograph? Hey, thanks! These come in pretty handy.
This must be it. I'll take it to B1.
Oh, that's it, the love archery. But wait, who should I give this to in order to make everyone happy? I wonder. Could you hand this out so that everyone will be satisfied?
This is it? If there's no love archery, I'm out of here! I'll take the paper cloak, though. Yeah, this is what I wanted. Okay, here you go. See ya!
So what's it gonna be?
I'm not trading my basin shield without your paper cloak. Sure, this is an equal trade. Talk to you later.
I ain't moving until I trade my plastic sword with a...
What a waste of time! All you have to do is trade basin shield and mad opener. Hey! You already have it! Well, here you go. Okay, well, see ya!
I ain't moving until I trade my
I'm so grateful. Thank you. Now here's yours.
Later.
Well, it always seems to work out. But it's so draining. I'm so tired. Without you, I don't know what would have happened. So how about teaming up with me, huh? Catch you later.
Thank you. Light Retzigo.
Master, what is it?
Yes? What is it?
Master?
Yes? What is it?
There the Nevrad all mom and with you. Thanks. You sure are a nice suit for son. Thanks. There's the Nev. Thanks. You sure are an. There's the. Thanks.
Thank you. Thank you. They're cutting.
Thank you.
Bear cat egg.
Thank you.
cat egg. You think it's futile? Ah, but futility is a necessity. A system without futilities is very vulnerable. The key in opening a new gate is futility. Just because there's no use for it, is it futile? Sometimes the existence itself is enough.
Hey, Mia!
Oh? I guess it got fixed.
Yeah! Congratulations! Well, that was amusing in itself.
Elk?
We got aromatic grass, and Mia got fixed, so everything is perfect!
Chaloop. Oh. Dom,
But I didn't see any girl-like character. I guess I'll start again.
Thank you.
I'm grown up now. There's no need for two bony grunties in this town. Goodbye. Thank you. Goodbye.